Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hi friends, my name is Rahul Pandurang Patil. I am studying in Dhir Polytechnic. My branch name is Electrical Engineering. My course name is Electrical Power Generation and Distribution. My micro project name is Free Energy Generation. My group details: first one is Rahul Pandurang Patil, second one is Naresh Lakshman Nikam, third one is Aditya Ashok Devdar, fourth one is Nikhil Jivan Dadav, fifth one is Swapnil Ganesh Kanjne. Content outline: Free energy generation. Introduction: There is such things as free energy. Any electrical power from solar cells, wind, tidal, geothermal, hydroelectrical is only free. After we starting up this method for generating electrical power by providing some capital cost, energy becomes free only after some point, since we do not have to pay charges for electrical power generated through this non-conventional method for generating electrical power. Experiment and discussion. Construction: The basic model prototype of the free energy generator consists of the following components: 1. Set of ND magnets, neodymium magnets. 2. Small electrical motors, example a DC fan. Wind energy: Wind turbines are operated in two ways, onshore, that means on land, and offshore, that is at sea. These two techniques complement rather than compete with each other, and both of advantages and disadvantages. Solar energy: A solar panel or photovoltaic PV module is an assembly of photovoltaic cell mounted in a framework for installation. Solar panels use sunlight as a source of energy and generated direct current electricity. A collection of PV modules is called a PV panel, and a system of panel is an array of a photovoltaic system supply solar electricity to electrical equipment. Free energy generator advantages: First one is, input energy or any external energy is not required to generate the energy. Second, it is very simple to run. Third, it generates without any biohazard. Fourth, easy to maintain. Fifth, simple to construct. Sixth, higher torque. Seventh, better dynamic performance. Free energy generator disadvantages: First, the high cost of permanent magnet. Second, magnet corrosion and possible demagnetization. Free energy generator applications: First, used to charge up the batteries. Second, used in vehicle. Third, used in LEDs and bulbs. Fourth, escalators. Fifth, elevators. Sixth, electrical road vehicle. Thank you.
Education Society, redefining excellence.